Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the issue where the folder is empty but has files and shows size in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to unhide the hidden files and folders. Go to the folder, click on View, select Show Hidden Items, and then you will be able to check all hidden files and folders. The next solution would be to run a CHKDSK scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command CHKDSK /r/F and hit enter. The third solution would be to scan using a security software, and you can use any reputed third-party antivirus software. The last solution would be to use a recovery software to find the files. This is in case you permanently deleted a software. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your queries. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.